today's trek, Vernal Falls, and then Nevada Falls. Should be about 8 miles, 2,200 feet elevation gain. And we're gonna go up via the Mist Trail, I think, and then down John Muir Trail. Here we go, Yosemite National Park.
What do you think?
Beautiful.
You can go with this. Not done with those steps. 600 of these steps. Coming up these steps made my heart beat a little bit faster. We're at the top of Vernal Falls. Sure, it's amazing, right? We're at the top of Vernal Falls. In fact, there it is. She's posing. Say hi. And then we can do one down there. Vernal Falls.
.6 miles to go. We'll hit Nevada Falls and then begin our descent back down to the valley floor. It's a great hike. Hard. Beautiful though.
Yep, it is. 600 steps plus.
We're getting our money's worth, that's for sure. So we're on our way, gonna be seeing Nevada Falls in just a minute. I can hear it. Can you hear it?
I hear it.
All right, Janice.
Inside private joke.
Inside private joke, but it's a joke. We'll share it with you later. Okay, we are at the base of Nevada Falls, and there's a little picture for ya. Nice. Pretty, huh? It is.
Everybody ought to do it at least once in their life.
At least once.
It's a great hike.
And we are gonna climb to the top of that and then make our way back down to the valley floor. So Here we go.
Here we go.
Moving ever closer to Nevada Falls, we're still at the base. We're right at 5 miles on this trek. Probably another mile or so to go. Are you up for it?
Yeah.
We're up for it.
There.
Nearly there. We've climbed for 3 hours.
About a quarter of a mile to go, I think.
Yeah, something like that. We're at 6.25 miles. And it's been nothing but uphill. Nothing but these steps.
Rocks.
Our knees will probably feel it tomorrow, I'm guessing. But we're almost at the top of Nevada Falls. So that's a good thing. Right, Mama?
Right. There'll be CBD on the knees tonight.
That's right. Last time we were here might have been 11 years ago. It was in November. Right after we left, it began snowing. We also had to go down the John Muir Trail to the valley floor in the dark because we didn't have enough daylight. So we're happy to be here with enough daylight to get back, I think. But we brought headlamps just in case. So we're at the top of Nevada Falls, and there it is cascading over the edge. Let's take a closer look, or not.
Are you scared? Take 3 or 4 steps back.
No, I'm good.
On our way back from Nevada Falls on the John Muir Trail, got to go down a few miles to get back to the valley floor and in the car and drive to Fresno and call this a long day.